Okay guys, we're gonna show you how to scan to fold using a Ricoh IMC 2000. Okay, you go to your browser, type in the IP address, the one you saw, the one you set for your printer. In this case we have a static IP address. Okay, the password is always admin. You log in. Can we clarify on this? Sometimes laptops to scan, I don't know what I know, to scan, to fold, it must be set with a password. If it doesn't have a password, it doesn't work. But the one we are on now, it doesn't have a password.
So we're gonna put one in.
So we're gonna put one.
It doesn't have one.
What's this guy's name?
It's called Zane. Yeah, we're gonna create a password. Yeah, put small letters. I don't know if the username should be small. Okay.
It's gonna be a problem.
Yeah, let's create one password first of all. Okay. Microsoft.
Suppose he scans 1, 2, 3.
His name is Scans. That's done. We're gonna test the scan. So can we connect this machine wirelessly?
It's not visible now. You're gonna have problems.
So we're gonna try to scan.
There you go.
It's scanned.
Yeah.
Okay. It's gonna be a blank page. Done. Okay, the machine's.
So you come here.
So you wanna see the folder?
You know the scans folder?
Mm-hmm. You see, that's the page we scanned. You can see everything went well, and I wonder why it's not color.
Because you do settings there.
Okay. No, guys, that's it. So. But now we have to know, sometimes you have to set the permissions on the folder. The laptop has to have a username and password. If you don't have one, you have to create one. Then the folder give it permissions. That's all. You can also copy, like, send to. You send it to your desktop so that you can access everything so easily. So. Let me see local. Scans, you can say send to documents desktop as a shortcut. If you get it here, then it's fine. Yeah, well, that's it, guys. I think that's it. Wherever you want to place the folder, that's where you're going to access your stuff. But that's the thing you had to know about scanning. So on Ricoh, what? I am c2000. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Okay.